Yes, sir. Before exchanging the another polar orbit, we have to first exchange this one. This is called the polar position part. Okay. Loosing this screw. There's one spring at the back.
刚才那个弹簧去哪里了？它是勾在这个螺丝的，它是勾在这个螺丝上面的。
Oh, there's one spring putting attaching that screw. After loosening the outside screw, we have to take out this spring.
然后这里两个M5的螺丝，还有一个螺丝，这两个。
Okay. 也要拆出来吗?
两个。
And then loosen these two screws and also take out it. When the screw is taken out, and take out this part. This is the polar position part.
嗯，对，还有个线。然后怎么装呢？装的也是这样的。
So if you want to fix this part on another machine, and then we have to.
嗯，这样的放进去了，然后。
Put it inside.
这个螺丝在里面。
And put into these two screws.
装也是要先装这一个哈、哦。是啊，这个这样的也可以把它拆下来装就好那个。就是，主要是先装了这一个，拿片定位器再换这个咯，再装那个轨道咯。
如果拆的话，现在拆这个，再拆这个的哈。嗯。这个装的时候，这里有个槽嘛，这里。这个槽要对准这个。Okay, when we are fixing this polar position part, so there's one groove here. Of this part, and there's one groove of this part. This one should be in the same line.
这个座子要比这个大概高一个毫米左右，要高一点。就是说这个是一样的，就是说这个要高，对不对？这轨道是一样的。
So these two grooves are in the same line, but this part, this the polar position part should be higher than the plate. You can see. This one is higher than this one. 大概高多少？
一个毫米左右，让它高一点点的，它就好进拉片嘛。
Oh, so this one, this polar position part should be around 1 mm higher than this plate.
这样呢，这装好了以后，就这两个螺丝。
After adjusting the position, and then we have to fixing these two screws.
然后试一下，这里有个开关嘛，这里有个感应器。
有个开关的，有个开关，白色的那个，就一个微灯开关，小微灯开关，跟这个一样的，跟这个一样的。然后这打过来嘛，它这里有小那个嘛。哦，就是调试，就是先固定完这个，就先按这个。
看一下它这里有没有感应到。
就按一下这个东西，让它。
就这里搬一下这个活页嘛，有没有感应到？如果这样感应到了，它如果是拉片异常的话，它这个会打开嘛，一打开它机器就会停嘛，这样的。
就先你移动这一个嘛，看它感不感应到这里。如果想的话，就是感应到了，对不对？对对对。So after putting these two screws, you have there's one, one switch here. So you have to use the finger to press this one, and there's one white 等一下别拿过来先。 There's one white micro switch here. So when you testing this part and by pressing this switch, and then this one will attach this switch. When this part attached this switch well, there will be some sound. Okay, you can hear. 帮我试一下，让它停下那声音。嗯 ，Okay, when you push it, there's some sound. Okay.
然后这个把这个锁住。
If there's some sound, that means the position is correct. And then fasten these two screws. After fixing these two screws, you have to put this spring to this part, this switch. You see, there's one spring here to put here.
你说这样的打开以后，它自己会弹回来吗？自己拉回来。
Okay, so this spring, that means if you press this part to the left, the inside one, and it will come back automatically. This is the spring function. 然后这样就可以了哈。 So after you fix this one, and then you have to fix in this one, this orbit. Thank you.